Hello, good morning everyone. I think all of you are fine. Today I'll discuss some board related questions on matrices for class 12. Okay, how to write and how to solve the problems in the board exams. The topic is matrices. 2-3 questions I'll discuss, that is for your benefit. Okay, how to write. Let's see the questions. The question is, first question is that if these two matrices given, two matrices are given, one is this one and another is this one. Two matrices are equal, find the value of x and y. These questions may be asked for 1 mark or one for 2 marks. If it is for 1 mark, how will write, and if it is for 2 marks, how will write. If it is for 1 mark, just we will see direct, because time is the main factor of us, is it or not? Time management, 1 mark maximum we have to give, 1 minute maximum, okay? And if we can finish within 30 seconds or before 1 minute, that is for our benefit. Let's see. If we need to find out the value of x and y, since the matrices are equal, under what conditions the matrices are equal? If each and every component's corresponding elements are equal, then the matrices are equal and they should be the same order. Okay, already the matrices are same order and the matrices are given as equal, so corresponding elements are equal. Corresponding elements means this equal to this, this is equal to this, this is equal to this, and this is equal to this. Now we need to find out the value of x. We will see where is x and y. X is related with this one, x plus 3. So we will do x plus 3 is equal to 5. That means what? X is equal to 5 minus, if we transfer this 3 to the right hand side, so 5 minus 3, that is 2. And second one is y is related in here. Y minus 4 is equal to what? 3. Then what will get? Y is equal to minus 4 transpose, so 3 plus 4 is 7. So directly you can write x is equal to 2, y is equal to 7 if it is for 1 mark. If it is for 1 mark, directly will write this answer. But if it is for 2 marks, we have to do in details little bit. We have to go in details little bit. What is the things? What do you write? Then given for 2 marks. Or how will write? Given x plus 3, 4, y minus 4, then x plus y is equal to 5, 4, 3, 9. Okay, since they are equal, therefore will write x plus 3 is equal to 5, it implies x is equal to 5 minus 3 is equal to 2. And y minus 4 is equal to 3 implies y is equal to 3 plus 4 is equal to 7. So this is the way we have to solve the equations. If it is for 2 marks, we will write this way. If it is for 1 mark, directly we will write the answer. We will do the calculation and directly write the answer. Is it clear how to write the answers? Okay. Let's see the second question. What is the second question? See, second question is find the value of x, same thing. Find the value of x. That is given, question number 2, 2, 1, 3, 0, x plus y, 0, 1, 2 is equal to 5, 6, 1, 8. Here we have to find out the value of x only, x and y, both, x and y. We need to find out the value of x and y. Now see, here addition, matrices of addition, scalar multiplication is there, addition is also there. After that we have to say, we have to compare the two matrices are equal, then only you can find out. Okay, but if it is for 1 mark, what will do? See, for if it is for 1 mark, we have to save our time. So this is scalar multiplication, the scalar number is 2, multiplication of matrices, so order like each and every element should be multiplied by 2, so order will get 2 6 2 6, then 0 2 x, this one, and plus y 0 1 2. This just rough calculation we have to do. Okay, what is the rough calculation we will do? We have to add the corresponding elements. What is the corresponding elements? We need to y or x. Y is here, first components here, first component is 2, so 2 plus y is equal to what? 5. So y is equal to what? 5 minus 2 is equal to 3. Y is equal to 3. Next is x. X is the which component? 2 2. A22, here A22, here A22 is what? 2. So twice x plus 2 is equal to what? This is 8. So twice x plus 2 is equal to 8 means what? x plus 1 is equal to 4, so x is equal to 3. So you have the value of x is 3, y is also 3. Now if it is for 1 mark, just we'll write the answer x is equal to 3, y is equal to 3. This is the answer. Okay? But if it is for 2 marks, we have to write in details little bit. In which we will write? We will write in this way, implies 2, 6, 0, twice x plus 0, y, 0, 1, 2 is equal to 5, 6, 1, 8. Implies 2 plus y, 6 plus 0 is 6, 0 plus 1 is 1, twice x plus 2. This is equal to 5, 6, 1, 8. The question may be asked for 1 mark, maybe asked for 2 marks, and we have to write according to the marks. Okay, be careful here. So if two matrices are equal, order like 2 plus y is equal to 5, so order like y is equal to 5 minus 2 is equal to 3. And we need x, x is here, here the last component is out 8, so order like twice x plus 2 is equal to 8, implies x plus 1 is equal to 4, implies x is equal to 3. This is the answer. This is for 2 marks. And directly you can write x is equal to 3 and y is equal to 3. But if it is asked for 2 marks and write x is equal to 3, y is equal to 3, maybe the marks may be deducted by the examiner. Okay. So be careful when you write the solve the equations. Next question is what? What is the next question? Write the values of x minus y plus z. We need to find out the values of x. Minus y, x plus y plus z, x plus z, y plus z, z is equal to what? 9, 5, 7. This question also asks for 1 mark, maybe asks for 2 mark. Okay, if it is for 1 mark, what will say? This value is 9, this value is 5, this value is 7. Okay, now if we subtract this x plus z from here, what will get? Y. So y is equal to how much will get? Well, 9 minus 5 is 4. If we subtract this from this one, what will get? Yz cancel x. X is equal to what? 9 minus 7 is 2. So x is equal to 2, y is equal to 4. Okay? Now we need the value of z. If we put here x and y will get z. 2 plus 4 is 6. 6 minus 9 is 3. So z is equal to 3. So what will get? X minus y plus z is how much? That is 2 minus 4 plus 3. 2 minus 4 minus plus 3. 2 plus 3 is what? 5. 5 minus 4 is 1. So x minus y plus z is equal to 1. So by oral calculation we can write the answer. Okay? That is for 1 mark. But if it is for 2 marks, we have to write in little bit details. How do we say? X plus y plus z is equal to 9. This is number 1. X plus z is equal to 5. This is number 2. Y plus z is equal to 7. This is number 3. So 1 minus 2. 1 minus 2 is equal to what? Y. Y is equal to 4. 1 minus 3. What will get? X. X is equal to what? 2. And from 1, what will get? From 1, what will get? 2 plus 4 plus z is equal to 9 implies z is equal to 9 minus 6 is 3. Therefore, how to write x minus y plus z? We will put the value x is equal to 2 minus 4 plus 3 is equal to 1. This is the answer. So this is the way of writing. Okay? I think that you understand, and you will write in this way in the exam also. So next question is what? A is equal to, it is given that A is equal to cos alpha minus sin alpha, then sin alpha, then cos alpha. We need to find out the value of alpha. Alpha we need. What we need? Alpha is equal to what? For this A is become identity. A is become identity means what? A is equal to I. For what value of alpha A is equal to I? I means what? I is what? Identity matrix, it is order 2, so identity matrix of order 2 is 1, 0, 0, 1. This is identity matrix. That means this value is equal to what? This one. So cos alpha minus sin alpha, cos alpha. If it is for 1 mark, just we'll compare. We'll not write all these things, just we'll compare. This is equal to I, so cos alpha is equal to what? 1. Cos alpha is equal to 1. cos whose values is 1? Cos 0 degree is 1. So alpha is equal to what? Alpha is equal to 0 degree. Alpha is equal to 0 degree. This is for 1 mark. But if it is for 2 marks, what will I? If it is for 2 marks, what will I given? According to question, A is equal to I implies cos alpha minus sin alpha, sin alpha, cos alpha. This is equal to what? 1001. Now we'll compare cos alpha is equal to 1. Implies cos alpha is equal to cos 0 degree. Implies alpha is equal to 0 degree. This is the answer. So this is the way to write in the exam. Okay. So it depends upon the, fully depends upon the marks. I hope all of you understand how to solve. It's be clear. If it is not clear, you just give comments or messages to me. I'll try to make you understand. Thank you. Have a nice day.